The most despised trophy in sport could be decided this Saturday night when the Lions do battle with West Coast to avoid the wooden spoon.
They've been through the really, bottomed out period. And they're sort of working their way on the up. You sort of do get a feeling amongst the players that they want to finish the season strong.
And that season will have just three games left after Saturday. Glenn Palmer, ABC News.